Hey guys, it's me, I draw and stuff. Last time we met Professor Bitch and we got a Trico, fabulous Trico. I love Trico. And what else we did? I fixed the camera problem, the down camera. So let's talk with this youngster. If your Pokemon is Pokemon died, the dating for the Pokemon Center, there's Pokemon Center in the Old Dale Town, right? Blah, blah. Okay, Old Dale Town, is that correct? Mom is pronouncing it or something like that. Oh, well, I'm back. What happened? Oh shit. Yeah, that's right. Oh fuck. Oh no. Well, our second encounter is a Zigzagoon. I remember Zigzagoon was the Pokemon chasing Professor Bitch in Pokemon Emerald, or what version was it? I don't quite remember it, but I thought it was a Zigzagoon. So let's head to Route or Maze, I don't know. Hi there. I work at the Pokemon, the Pokemart. From what I can see, you are a novice trainer, am I right? Oh god, my throat. Being super kind-hearted as I am, I'm going to give you useful advice. We saw a variety of goods, including Pokeballs of catching Oh yeah, we got the Pokeballs then. I'd like you to have this as part of a special promotion. Promotion? No? Well, whatever. Potions can be used anytime, so they can be very useful to have. Oh, sorry. And this is the Pokemon Center. Look at the red roof. Yeah, as a woman and a woman. Sorry. And this is it. That's the advice for me, the Superman Clark. I agree to your letter. Yeah, fuck off, you. Little man. So we first need to buy some Pokeballs. Let's get some balls, dudes. Okay. Oh, I love all the songs, soundtracks, whatever you wanna call it. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, where's Pokeballs? Crap. I got scammed. No. Fuck it. On the newest version, we don't have a Pokemon, right? Oh, I miss Pokemon, really. I started with Pokemon Emerald, so I was always used to have like Pokemon Center, but no anymore. Wow! Look at this Pokemon Center. Wow. Oh, where's the... Oh, here it is. So I heard there's no Battle Frontier. I hope it's a lie. I didn't check about it, and I don't know. It's only like a rumor I heard. But I hope there's Battle Frontier to see if the cloning glitch is still available. You know the... But oh my dog's barking, sorry. Oh wait, please don't wander around here. I've just discovered a set of incredible rare Pokemon prints. Wait until I finish catching them. Okay, I don't want to wait for you. Oh wait, oh fuck yeah, I know. Let's go to Route or Maze. I don't know what number. I want to take a rest, so I'm saving my progress. Yep, whatever. So, let's head up to Route. Oh, I want Pokeballs. Another 6 seconds. I'm wondering if the Pokemon Shiny props, alts, whatever you wanna call it, still being the same as Pokemon X and Y, or chain. I guess we will have to wait to know that. Pokemon are less likely to find you or thinking on them. Oh, let's read this again. Princess Circle pass slowly to sneak close to Pokemon. Pokemon are less likely to find you while you're sneaking up on them. Okay. So if we make this, ooh, I see now. Oh, find ya. Yep, find you, girl.
What's happening? Oh, what's up?
Let's see. On route, I found this Pokemon, and this one too.
Oh, hey, lad. What's that? Oh, my dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift.
Oh, we also discovered the Professor Beach was her father. Yep. I actually didn't know that, so that was new for me.
I'll give you a taste of what being a trainer is really like. Oh, let me taste it.
Girl. Oh. That ass. Beep, beep, beep. So I guess no one's choosing Torchic, right? Because everyone is like, oh my god, Mudkip on asteroids, and oh my god, Sceptile? I pronounce it as Sceptile, so don't get pissed if I mispronounce it. It's only that I'm used to pronounce it as Sceptile, not Sceptile. So sorry guys, I think, oh, I forgot. Yeah, or Trico, it's a female, a lady. It's only that I wanted a male Trico, because the first Pokemon I got was a male Trico, actually. So, yeah, nothing against females. Yeah. Females. Oh! Yep. Oh, this is taking forever. Yep. Oh no, please don't use a potion or something like that. Cause I'll be... Oh! Finish it! Ah, yes! The fuck? Ah, yeah, I made it! Woo! 60... Yes! We level up again! Now we are level 7.
Yeah. Hee, lol, man.
Oh, that's great, you're pretty good. Oh, I love Mei, she's kinda funny and always cheerful.
It was a good battle, thanks. Let me heal up both of our parties real quick.
My throat's still not good. Your team heals was restored.
Well, I think I know why my dad has his eyes on you now.
Yeah, maybe he's in love with me or something like that.
I think you could probably befriend any kind of Pokemon you made it.
Yeah.
Phew, I guess I'll better head back to the lab.
Let's see if we... Ooh, let's see it again. Whoop! So, yeah, when I was a kid, I thought that white head was his hair. So yeah, I bet a lot of you guys thought the same, didn't you? So we have to go back to lab. Oh yeah,
Lan, over here. Let's hurry back to Little Road.
Oh yeah, we might want to get some ripples, right?
Oh, Lan, over here.
Over here. So I hear you met Mei on your first time. That's amazing. Mei has been helping with my research for a long time. So she has pretty long history as trainer already.
I think it settles it. Then I reached the Pokemon's Pokemon.
We got the Pokédex.
Not Pokédex, my girl takes her strong. Whenever she casts a rare Pokemon and records data, Pokédex, why she comes to seek me. Or wherever I'm in the field and show me. The Pokemon and people you will meet, experience them both while you feel in your Pokédex. I love it. You find seem weird. Sorry, it's only that. It's so late, I'm so sleepy, I'm so tired, I only want to go to bed. Cause I usually go early to bed. Oh, well then. Oh, sorry.
Now you've got a lot of Pokemon, that's great, just like me. Then, here, I'll give you something too.
Oh, thanks. Now we get the Pokeballs. Thank you. Then put the Pokeballs.
If you catch Pokemon in the wild,
Oh, sorry, and also I have a my throat is not good. I feel a little sick, so please, I'm begging you to to keep watching, cause I'm not in the perfect mood to record. Sorry. Yeah, we might want to catch Pokemon.
Lynn, wait!
Oh.
Sorry. Lynn, did you introduce yourself to Professor Bitch? Oh, what another old Pokemon. You got it from Professor, how nice. You're your first child, right? You look good together with a Pokemon. The thing that you have your very own Pokemon. Oh, my kid, your father will be overjoyed. But don't put yourself to her. If anything happens, you can always come home, honey.
Yeah, thanks, Mom. She going to cry or something like that? Oh, I feel bad for all the... For all the Pokemon trainers' mothers. Oh my god, please stop it.
This is from my dad. He said he forgot to give it to you before.
Your Pokénet Plus has been updated. The Dex name, blah blah blah.
Then you shall use those Pokeballs I gave you earlier to catch some Pokemons, I guess.
So... we now want to head up to... yeah, this will be our first Pokemon. After Trico, of course. Oh, and it's a Pachina. How a coincidence, huh? So... oh, sorry. Let's catch it real quick. Pound. No! We didn't want to kill it, girl. Oh, whatever. So, I guess that wasn't our first Pokemon after all. Oh, she's here.
Man, now we're here. See that? Right there. There's a tail sticking out. There's a Pokemon.
Oh, so Puchena will be our first Pokemon.
Look, it's checking your Pokédex now. Alright, it looks like Pokemon knows a pretty damn move, no? Man, try getting closer, real nice and slow. Push la 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 la. You're almost there, slowly, slowly, remember. You press light on the circle to bite the snake.
It's so this guy of slowly.
Oh crap, I rushed a little bit there. So I think I'll might... what happened? Oh, too bad, you're hiding up, you. So yeah, we'll just catch this Pokemon. Oh, 6 seconds. And finish the episode, right? Okay. So, that's like two. I don't want low level Pokemon, sorry. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. Let me know what you think about all these Pokemon episodes of Mega Ruby. So yeah, see you again. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and leave some thumbs up, please. Bye.